How's it, guys? Welcome to the channel. Today we're heading back to Max to take back the grill. As we are going to install it yesterday, we saw that it had a slight crack on it, so I'm not too keen on that. I'm going to take it back, see if they have another one in stock, or just get credit for something else until my new bumpers come, and I'll just leave the front grill like it is now. So we're on our way there now. Yeah, let's check what they got in stock for us. So we just got back from Max Motorsport now. The guys were kind enough to take back the thing because it was broken. But they are kind enough to let me get something else. They are really accommodating. So I managed to pick up something else for the Polo. They never have any other grills in stock, so now I'm just on the way to Racer's Edge to check if Racer's Edge has any in stock. So yeah, let's hope they do. Once again, we're at Racer's Edge. I'm gonna buy in now. I'm not gonna take the camera in, but you can check the shop from outside. It's pretty tops. It's also on Amgeni Road, but on the opposite end. On the opposite end of Max Motorsport, you should also check them out. All the accessories they have. So I'm gonna go in now and check if they got some GTI grills for me. Hopefully they do. Yep. How's it, guys? So yeah, Racer's Edge managed to sort me out tops, gave me a good deal, flipping good deal on those grills. So I managed to pick them up. I got them with me right here. We'll do the install. We'll do the install on the grills, hopefully today. But the bumpers, I can't get my cup bumpers anyway. The cup bumpers was gonna be a surprise for the guys, front and back. Looks like I'm gonna have to order them off eBay or something, but I couldn't get fuck all. Couldn't get anything, not a thing. So I'm gonna buy the lights, hopefully tomorrow. I'm gonna go price the lights for the front of the car today. Then we'll spray the spoiler. I bought a spoiler today, but I exchanged at Max. They gave me a good deal on a spoiler. So if you get a shave and a haircut, so I'm gonna go past Slick Motor Spares and check if they got lights for me. Maybe they'll give me a good deal on it. So now we're just gonna head out and maybe we'll go to the shop, but I'm gonna catch a haircut first and then we'll catch up with you later. Picked up the grills today. I'm gonna test fit them before I spray them gloss back. So yeah, let's get to it. Let's open the bonnet and check the last model done. The blue bolts. Looks nice. Looks top. Okay, yeah, so it's a bit dirty. Clean it up quickly. Clean up all this. Alright. Good job. Luck. Alright, this here you're gonna need a spline set. Take all the nuts out for the grill and a screwdriver to maneuver it around. So, let's get in. So, guys. These are the new grills we've got. Set of four. We're gonna cut them open now. Yes. That's what this black knife. Damn son. Keep this, it's useful. For everyday purpose, it's highly useful. I'll be using, yeah. It's pretty simple. Ratchet. You got your. It's like a spline section, yeah. If you guys can see it. In the distance. There. Yeah. So, section I'm gonna use. It's, I think it's medium.
It's like a T20. So we'll check there now. Which one it is? Plug it in. And you see, you've got these bolts. Yeah, let me step this side. It's right inside. Inside the grill, you get these blue, these bolts. You want to take those out, and then from there, you have to maneuver the grill. That's how easy it is. I'll steal these drills one way. Pull the inside. Okay, check. Pull the inside there. Oh, look at that. Yes. Yes, and yes at that. So just got the VW badge out, gonna put it in the new grill. This grill, ooh, shiny. Yeah, so do that quickly and we can install it. So the badge is in, pretty simple. Let's get the back. You actually have to turn and then push these clips down and you get your. You have to turn the badge and push it in the same way you install it, you remove it. So let's get that in. How's it looking now, guys? Okay, check. I'm gonna finish this one. Bolt the top one in. Do the top one. Okay, check. It's looking better. Just that red piece is gonna come out. That's gonna come right out. New lights. Everything. So, yeah. Let's finish up installing it. So yeah, another thing I got for the car was, I don't know if you can see it on the floor, the spoiler. So check, the spoiler goes on the car like that. Goes in the car like that. We're gonna install this one once we mask it up for another day, get it fittings right, paint it, and we sort it from there. But now you can see the old grills on the floor, new grills are in. It's looking better.
I still would like the gloss black finish. Maybe even black out the lights once. Black out the badge once I get the new lights, but you can check starting to take shape. The blue nuts. I just want to get the grill in now
so I can finish up and go home. Just tired of being here at the shop. Another thing I got from Max was, you can check it, my carbon fiber key. This shit was like a, but the grills is from the Racer's Edge. I'm Kenny Road. It fucking helped me out big time. I need new grills. And I got it at a discount rate. So go there, so you know me, tell him, and you get a discount.
Old stuffs. New grill in the car. Baby's looking mean. So yeah,
you can check. With a new grill, new fog light covers. Well, all this is new grill, so that's fine. So less than half an hour, let's say, 30 minutes, cleaning that up. Yeah, thanks guys for watching. Tomorrow we'll probably clean the coilovers. After we clean the coilovers, I just want to touch up a few things, maybe spray the girl's gloss black. I'm not focusing. We'll be spraying the gloss black, and then like I said, from there we're just waiting and spraying. I need to go match the paint, buy new lights and a new cradle, because the cradle's a bit, it's cracked on the one side, so it's not going to hold the lights like that. So yeah guys, there you have it. Grill change, Polo 9 in 3. Looking lovely.